Queens man is under arrest for an alleged attack on protesters caught on camera. Police say that 54-year-old Frank Cavalluzzi wore a multiple blade contraption on his arm and threatened protesters near Clintonville Street and the Cross Island Parkway in White Zone. Police say the suspect then got into his car and tried to drive through the crowd. He's now facing several charges, including reckless endangerment.